Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Today I am telling about very interesting topic. ID people, tool and weapon. Our earth is believed to be 4.5 billion years old. We do not know exactly when human life is begun. Long, long ago, there were no cities or towns. The earliest humans lived in caves. There were no fields or crops. So, let's take a look of early people history. This story of men 1,000 years ago, when life was very difficult for him. Man's way of life was different from us. He lived in thick forests. The whole forest was surrounded by wild animals. Man had no means of protecting himself from these animals. Look at the picture. Sometimes he climbed up and sit on the tree. But question is that, but for how long? After some time, he both came down from the tree because he needed to eat food. He ate fruits and roots. Man was also forced to eat the raw blood of animals. He did not know how to cook food. He now felt that need for some tools and weapons. Man then began collecting wood, bone and stone. He trapped animals and hunting them with stone. Look this one picture. Man would throw stone at the animals in order to hunt them, but the stones were heavy, round and shapeless. Then man decided to make stones tools. Many tools or weapons in various shape and size. Look at these tools and weapons. This ones. Okay, these all are tools and weapons, and this is an other tools. Then after many years of experience, man learned to make his tool sharp, pointed and shapely. After lots of effort, he learned which tool could be used as tool. Look this pictures. These are sharp tools and these stones are used for digging, cutting, throwing. And those sharp tools are for hunting, used for hunting. This is also a sharp tools, wooden tools. Over many thousands of years, people learned how to grow food, crops, and how to do things to make their life more comfortable. The first people did not settle down. They rode the land hunting for food. They settled and found new and better ways of doing things. All the living creatures on earth, human beings, are the cleverest. They can solve problems. The early people also solved their problem, like they made tools, weapons and hunting. Now, archaeologists. Archaeologists are scientists who study very old things. They can tell where and when things were made and how they were used. They use a process called dating to find out the age of very old thing. Poetry, bone, rocks and other thing can be dated in the laboratory. Anthropology. Anthropology is the study of humankind. Anthropologists study how people live and behave. These scientists have been able to tell us some things about early people, but there is still much we do not know. Scientists tell us that it was over 1 million years ago. We have been able to find out about early people by studying the tool, weapon, balls and many other things that they used. Thanks for listening. Allah Hafiz.